All right, what's up? Non-pilot Cat here. Going to be flying our Boeing 737-800 from, where are we at? Portland, Oregon, going to Salt Lake City. So, we're going to have to get this up and going here.
Off.
All right, here we are, Portland. Ooh, the Boeing looks good. All right. There we go.
I don't understand what's going on.
Not showing up in there or something? That's weird.
No, park it in back. Coming soon for the message for the manual. Okay. Installation instructions. Oh. So is there it's in an EXE. Idiot. I should have known that. Alright, so I need to go in to this. This.
Reference airport KPDX. Destination is KSLC. Runway 10 left. Yeah, do that. Departure 10 left. And we're doing the whammy 4 to the IMB transition. There we go. All right.
There it is right there.
Flight. And then arrivals. We're doing 3-4 left.
Man, I'm not climbing very well. God bless you.
Skis.
Okay, that's better.
Welcome to the installer version early access 1.0.
I want to do. ILS 3-4 left. Putter? Yeah, we'll do putter. Okay. ILS 3-4 left, putter. That's what we want. All right. We got BOI. BYI. EFFTA. BLIDA.
Let's double check my flight plan. 18,035. Okay, so they changed my altitude.
And into Y.
There we go. I feel comfortable now. Two, four. Oh, that's pretty. I love when it's like really stormy and it breaks through the clouds for a little bit.
Why is it doing that right there? I should do FFU. FFU! Alright, so departures and arrivals. Arrivals. LS34 transition FFU. Execute. Why? Why is it doing that? Okay, what about RNAV? Now that'll work. There we go. All right. Cool. Fire up the APU.
Somehow I had a farming simulator installed.
Yeah. It
was taking up 30 gigs. So, all right, now, this is not computer part of me, but I've got this whole, like, another drive, right? That other memory drive.
Yeah.
But I haven't even touched it. And I'm getting to the point where I probably couldn't get stuff out, but I'm getting to the point where I may be having to need that. So, I would just keep everything Flight Simulator on C drive, right?
Yeah.
And whatever else I need. Like, I don't use my computer for anything else other than and to look at the internet a little bit. You know, just like flying shit. But I would like to preserve it as long as I can.
Right.
You know what I mean? Clog it up. Shit. Like a normal computer. Work. But, yeah. I'm getting to that point now.
Already, concrete to ground.
Yes, I don't know.
Go ahead. We've
like
been
right
cleared
there.
For pushback and start. They want the tail to our left.
What's up, dog? Go lay down.
Roger that. Ready to push tail to the left. Park brakes off.
Alright.
Brakes released.
They make the Chancellor.
Go lay down.
It's not the Chancellor, though, that's in the stem already, right?
I have no idea.
Brakes released. Here we go.
Look at that view, boys.
Somebody was making a...
That's crazy.
Coxburg was looking at something. Another jet. Oh no, there's like an Embraer jet. However you say it. Smaller.
At what point would I hit VNAV?
While you're in cruise. And then when you get close to your top of descent, you're going to want to dial down your altitude.
Pushback complete. Park meter, please.
Your knob.
Yeah.
And then just leave it.
Brake set.
Don't engage any kind of elevation change.
All right. VNAV,
Terry, you just gotta don't forget when your top of descent's coming up, so you might want to throttle back.
Go lay down, dog. I'll take you in a minute. Go lay down.
Oh, so they do make that. That's the Chancellor.
Yeah.
The Cessna 414. That is fly somewhere. Alright. So we have the first 414.1. Probably the same.
Huh. All right. We need to set trim.
If I remember correctly, it's interactive.
A little bit, yeah.
Let's see. Okay, but now if I go quick,
A2A just took it to a long
way. Yeah.
Vertical down.
But I feel like everybody was kind of working.
All right, here we go. 737. I need to start my flight. That would be a big part of it here. There we go.
All right.
Flight started. Let me get on the runway here.
There it is.
Catch y'all on the flip side here.
I'm gonna take off and sit down.
Love that airport.
How about Phoenix Skyhawk?
I had a nice add-on scenery to Sedona, man. But I deleted it.
Red Rocks.
Yeah, all the Red Rocks, yeah. V1
rotate.
Positive
rate of climb.
Gear up.
Back.
Dude, the colors on this thing just pop. It's unreal. I love it.
Are you in?
Oh, yeah, but I'm just saying, like, the colors on this monitor are just outstanding. Way better than my other one. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in the Boeing though. That's awesome. I did read that some of the textures aren't that good yet. A-Rex got some cool looking clouds he's flying over. Thing's sweet looking.
Looks fast.
It does look fast.
Alright.
All right, I'll be right back, fellas. I gotta let my dog out.
down to 3,000 there.
He said somewhere down here.
So now I'm not dropping. I've got it on V path. My altitude's not going down. What's going wrong? Still holding it at 18,000 feet for some reason. Should have been way down by now. I'm gonna overshoot it by far. It just kept going and going, so it hit the. It didn't help it.
Yeah.
But it'll put me in a holding pattern until I get down. It has me in a hole until I get down to where I need to get to.
Yeah, alright. You can increase your still throttle back.
Yeah.
All right, I'm back, boys.
And let's see, increase your your up down wheel over there for your like your vertical speed.
Yeah.
Roll it up. You're gonna increase your airspeed by doing that. Roll it up a little bit.
So roll my vertical speed up.
Yeah.
What is ALTS, altitude?
I'm not exactly sure what the S is.
Altitude switch. When you get to your altitude, it'll switch to altitude hold.
And then GP/V, that's flight path slash V path.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And it's set for 3,000 right now. You see that? That's
yes.
700. That's your next. Yes. Which I guess
and 158 knots is what it's holding at.
Yep. And look over to the right just a little bit at your plan. And yeah, see that 3,000 emoji?
Yeah.
That's that 3,000
right
there.
Right. Yep. Very good.
Right. You figure out how to turn that thing on yet, Ty?
My turbine speed. I don't know exactly.
They got stuff that looks like a TV in there.
Oh, this is good.
Huh?
I don't think I have this next eye.
Yeah, I don't have that one. I don't know where you get it.
I
don't know. I have no idea.
I don't know either. Find out. What's the bottom of one of these days? Alright. Delivery. So the 750 XI. No. This is one more. So it's only two liveries.
Cruising. The what?
It jumps from cloud to cloud like chain lightning.
Oh.
Alright, now we're gonna get it. Could be looking at this part of the third season. Explained it all.
I land this one, I'll probably call it for the night. Tired, man. I'm getting cold again.
These whites take it out of you.
All right, battery's up.
But yeah, that's no joke. Oh, that's a good reflection on the wing. Look at that.
Yeah, it looks good. Them clouds look good, too.
Oh, that was a big bolt.
What if you could get what if you could get hit by lightning?
Dang.
That'd be crazy.
That would be cool.
I hit the auto start button.
You hit the what?
The auto start button.
There you go. Control E, man. Fire it up.
It's all spooling up, man. I got turbines going. Turbine tent, turbine speed are both climbing. Tension stabilized.
They need an alarm clock so you can take a nap.
There we go, now drop it.
That is a gnarly storm out there. Looks like some end of the world shit. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. I'm taking off the fasten seatbelt sign now. Flight stewardesses will be coming around with drinks and snacks. We're doing about 494 knots. We should be there within the hour.
The back end. Go to the plane.
That's right.
It's like the headwind. Giggity.
Giggity. Got a tailwind.
Giggity, giggity. Oh, I'm going to be landing in the weather. Wonderful. I'm going right into it. And it looks like it's all the way to the ground, very heavy. I mean, that's misty on the ground. Oh, yeah. Dang it. Okay, V path. I went. Yeah, there. V path. There we go. V path. V path. Yeah, there we go. Catching the glide path. I can't see shit.
Yeah, that's rough.
Okay, let's get all situated here. Let's just zoom in. .9 miles. We are on B path. 1420. Okay. What's good landing speed in this aircraft?
85.
Oh!
First flaps, 168, your gear can come down then. Second flaps at 135, final flaps at 118. Alright, well, let's see here. Starting engine. Four start.
Alright.
1 mile. Here we go.
Get it.
Glide path? No. I'm at 1420 feet. I'm not hitting anything.
You're above it. Your diamond's down low.
Yeah, so like, what am I supposed to do right now? I'm above the airport. And I'm not gonna land. So I'm going to have to execute a go-around.
You're at 1,400. Is that your local altimeter?
Thought I did. Yeah, I did. Still 29.2. Yep.
Those are some adverse conditions.
Yes, indeed. So right now I'm on a Mr. Pro. Probably gonna make me climb, right? I don't know, let's see. I'm still in approach mode. I don't know what that means. JPACs? See where it's sending me. Oh, I see. Okay, it's hitting me over here. Still at 1420 feet, though. All right, let's go. Let's try this again. All right, so now we're activating our approach. Runway, should there be an altitude for the runway or no?
No, but you see that HUGDA before it at 1420?
Yeah.
So put your altitude at 1400 when you get there. And then activate your approach and you should catch glide path there.
Okay. Gotcha. Check.
That HUGDA. HUGDA.
I'm at 1420 right now.
Yep. So just stay there until you get to that waypoint.
Did you guys see that lightning?
Yeah, it's vicious.
That was crazy.
But make sure you arm approach before you get there, too.
I'm armed in approach right now.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm on approach. I just activated approach.
Yep, I see it. GP. Whoa, I just hit some major turbulence there. About to be over Boise, Idaho. Said I did a circle.
Here's my map. My crack. Where I am. I'll do that. nice and slow here. Let everybody see the clear.
Ooh, that's pretty.
I like that. Hell of a cockpit, this thing. Oh, it's got good view. Look at there.
That's that old school view.
In the final.
Are you getting in there? Oh man, I can't see nothing. What's your runway over there?
Seven hundred something. So, where's Wipath? Wipath just disappeared. Approach. Oh, now I'm on approach. Okay, now I'm on approach. Do I have VNAV or what? No, don't have to worry about VNAV. Just Wipath. I have one.
All right, I'm back. I am back.
What up, man?
What up?
Oh, you know, just flying this plane around here. That I have no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah?
Yeah. I mean, I know I need to land it. Somewhere over here, there's an airport there. No avionics. My gear works, it sounds like. Nope. Gear don't work. That's not good.
Said nope.
Alright. So that means that...
It means you have no power, so like... Your battery's dead. There should be a generator somewhere you need to turn on.
I thought my gens were on. I guess that means they're off when that's okay. Okay, I got that back. Nice. Thanks for that. Just flying around over Phoenix. Alright. Hell yeah, thanks for that. Cool. My right hand's gone off. There we go. And my gear came down. Now that we overcame that obstacle, let's see what this thing's made of. We are at 1,400 feet climbing. Go for a five degree nose up. God, now I feel like you deserve to fly this thing.
Why? What do you mean?
Because you helped me with my gens. I thought they were still on, but apparently they're in the off position. Okay, they got to be all the way up. That makes sense. You'll probably like this thing. It's got a real nice... I mean... I can rock my wings pretty good, man.
It should handle like a jet.
Well, yeah. It's nice. Stable. It's a jet. Alright, I gotta make sure I got my, altitude set over here.
Oh, tired, man.
Yeah, I'm getting there too. I probably won't complete this flight. I'd like to, though. I don't even know if I'm going
the right way.
I'm not even going the right way. Alright, let's see if I can figure out this autopilot. I want, where's my heading? Mana.
I see Top of Descent out there about 120 miles. Monitor is bright. Bright.
Free flight. Oh. I got a checklist right here. Got a nice checklist. I mean, it looks like it anyways.
I just hit some turbulence and had me overspeeding like crazy. That was wild.
So, watch this, man. You can dump your fuel. And that's what I was doing earlier. Watch.
Yeah, I saw that. I wondered when you were doing it. It looked like fuel. Yep. Better hope no one's got a match down there.
Right. Pretty legit though, man. It's a nice plane. I have faith that they'll make it better.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Along with that PC-12 that's out there.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We will be beginning our descent in about 80 miles, so if you gotta use the shitter, now's the time. Hurry up and get back to your seats and make sure your trays are in their upright and locked position and get your seatbelts on, because we'll be putting the seatbelt sign on shortly. Weather here in Salt Lake is... I have no idea. It's probably chilly because it's Salt Lake. Might be warm though. Who knows? I'm not looking. Hope you brought a coat. Hope you brought shorts. That's what I'm going to tell you.
Heading hold doesn't work.
No?
I can't. Yeah, it won't let me engage autopilot. Unless there's some freaking switch somewhere.
Hang on, let me look. That's awesome. Primitive, but awesome.
Oh, shit. What's going
my fever is coming back. Just want to hurry up and land this bird on the ground so I can go to sleep.
I think I was climbing too fast and my pressure, cabin pressure, but it wasn't giving me a, I didn't get a cast mess.
Huh.
It was just beeping at me. I couldn't figure out where it was coming from. This damn thing keeps on going west.
Getting close to Salt Lake City. That is Salt Lake up there ahead. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, time to fasten those seatbelts as we will be beginning our descent shortly.
Watching my cabin pressure as I climb 1,000 feet per minute.
30.27 altimeter here, huh?
Where it needs to be. Well, maybe not.
Near Salt Lake. Good old Salt Lake. Huh?
Ground speed is 388, 390.
My ground speed's 469 right now.
About to. I'm 35. I'm trying to make 45.
Another Learjet?
Yeah.
That would be cool.
Like, oh, you took the plunge too, huh? The TBM. Turbine speed. That's probably outside air temperature. Oil pressure. Left and right. Where? Oh, I probably need to figure out my, my fuel's coming from, how to switch it. Automatic. You know what I mean? The,
yeah, yeah, left and right tanks.
I guess it'll probably let me know.
What happens if you pull that engine fire? I'm just kidding.
Light test.
I don't know if it's because before I had monitors that were two different resolutions, but everything seems like it's working smoother now with two that are the same resolution.
Here's my fuel. I got three fuel switches here. And whatever this is, but there's an L and an R on it.
It's in the middle right now.
Yeah, that's probably what I want. But, so you're... I should be using fuel out of my wings, and then the...
And then the tips.
And then the tips. And then the fuselage. Looking for my fuel gauge.
Let's do a final check here. Make sure...
Probably because I'm not going up anymore. All right, here we go.
Here we go, top of descent. Yeah. 30.27, 3027 on the altimeter.
Still can't find my damn fuel meter. There's my oxygen over here.
There's fuel flow right there above your TV looking thing.
Yeah, I found that.
Okay. Huh. Interesting.
Oh, here it is.
Yep, there you go.
So that's total.
Yeah, you got none in the tips because you fucking...
Yeah, my tips are empty.
That's funny. There's my airport right here.
Hey, that F-18 guy should come up here and join me. Oh, I'm diving. I've been up this high for a while.
There's Salt Lake City down here. Eight.
Yeah.
Bobby, Will, Mark, and Dorothy.
Holds eight, so that's as many as the longitude. Yeah, just yell the name. Rick, John, Mary, Julie, Mark, Dorothy, Will, Cindy.
Cindy with a bottle, Jessica, Cindy with a tablet. Jake. Do that. See if she's got the bottle. Like a 2 liter.
Kid with a wine bottle?
I think it's like a 2 liter.
Table comes out. Wow. That's pretty cool.
That's what's up. Oh no, this still isn't right. God dang it.
She's looking out the window that's not even open.
I don't know what's going to happen here because my path is messed up. I don't get why I went to plan and it didn't show that, but now it's... I guess it did. I just didn't see it. Shit. Ah, now the shadows are back. Damn. Here we go. Coming in on final. I see my airport up there. Been very hazy flying tonight. Everywhere I go. Landing.
Four.
400.
Nice. That was smooth. All right, let's see where to go here. Taxi to gate D6 via taxiway A5 Alpha Bravo. D6. Guess I gotta find that. Okay, I see D6. Welcome to Salt Lake City, everyone. That was one of the smoothest landings I've had in this plane yet. Okay, I should have been over here, apparently. Doesn't match. Whatever. This doesn't match the map. These gates. Whatever, I'm just gonna park at this one.
Oh, look at the reversers now. That's cool, man. They fan out. So they're just air brakes. That is awesome. I did not know they did that.
Yeah, that's tight.
That's so cool.
All right, we made it. We are here in Salt Lake City. Parked at the wrong gate because the map is wrong. But whatever. All right, as always, I'm non-pilot Cat flying commercial airliners. So thanks for joining us, and we'll catch you next time. Peace out.